Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are going to be creating this super simple easy makeup look which is wearable for all kinds of office meeting, Zoom call meeting or even for a day-to-day office, or even if you're working from home you can definitely do these kinds of makeup and do a work from home. I've used very minimal product to achieve this look, hence this is going to be a lightweight makeup. So let's see how I've created this look. Before we proceed, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit on the bell icon which is right next to the subscribe button. I've already moisturized my face like 10 minutes ago and I'm starting with a sunscreen. For that I've used Lotus Sun. Always make sure to use sunscreen 20 minutes before exposed to the sun. So now let's start use the primer. So primer is an optional one. If you want the makeup to be long last for the whole day, then you can use the primer. Otherwise, you can skip this step. And here I'm using a Stay Quickie primer, which is very affordable in price and also does the job. Next for foundation, I'm using a Maybelline Fit Me foundation, or else you can even try a Lakme foundation. But I'm not a super fan for CC cream or a BB cream, hence I'm using the foundation. If you want, you can even use a BB cream if you're happy with the output. The reason why I've chosen Maybelline is like, one, it fits our budget, and the second one is like it has a shade ranges that mostly suits the Indian skin tone. And I'm not gonna use any concealer today. I'm taking the same foundation, that is Maybelline foundation, to cover my dark circles or any dark patches around my mouth. So I'm not gonna use any concealer for this. And next I'm gonna set this with some compact powder or pressed powder. For that I'm using a LA Girl compact powder, which gives you a decent coverage as well as like it make sure that the oil does not segregate as much as usually we get it. Since this is an everyday makeup, I'm not going to use much tools for this, so hence I'm using the same foundation sponge to apply the powder on my face. And next we are moving on to the eyebrows. I generally prefer using a pencil when it comes to an everyday makeup. I'm using a Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. Why? Because this is also affordable in range, and also it does come with a brush at the backside, so we do not need to spend one more penny for a brush. So this is super easy and you can easily apply it on your eyebrows and just brush it out. That's it. And next we are moving on to the eyeshadow. For the eyeshadow, I'm going to keep it as simple as possible. So I prefer using a brown eyeshadow when it comes to an office makeup. So I have taken this brown, which has a light of orange undertone in it, and I've applied it on my crease areas and like hollows of my eyes as well. So next I've taken a white color eyeshadow, which is available in the same pan, and I've applied it on the eyelids. And next we are moving on to the eyeliner. As I already said, I love Lakme's product for everyday purpose or for office makeups. So today I'm using this Lakme 925 eyeliner. This is the one of the best budget friendly eyeliner, and it has that intense black in it. I love most of the Lakme's 925 product ranges because that is been specially made for like those who want the makeup to be from 9 to 5. So for office we will obviously need from 9 to 5. And next we are moving on to the kajal. For the kajal I'm using a Stay Quickie. Obviously I'm not a big fan of kajal, but hence I wanted to match this look, so I have used a kajal. If you don't like kajal, you can definitely skip it out. And next I'm going to contour my face, or even gonna bronze my face. This is also an optional. Since I have that brown tone in the same eyeshadow palette, I thought of giving it a try. Otherwise I would have skipped this step. And because of contouring my face will give some definition to my face, and I'm not gonna use any blush or highlighter to this. And next we are directly moving on to the lips. For the lips I have used this Stay Quickie mini lipstick. I have used a brown lipstick that complements my dress as well as my eyeshadow. So hence with this we are coming to an end of this makeup look, and this is the final look. Hope you like this video. And seriously guys, I love the way the look is turned out, and this is super simple, easy and very beginner friendly makeup. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up to this video and share your comment in the below comment section. I will see you all in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye.